The Manatee County Commission chambers were packed today as locals voiced their concerns about a proposed Mosaic mine. This was the second full day of public comment. The company wants to mine a 3,600-acre plot of land in Mayaca City, but many people are concerned about the environmental impacts. They're worried that the mine could also impact property values as well as water quality.
The majority of where they're mining is in somebody's drinking water supply downstream.
Mosaic emphasizes that the mining operation is safe and the land will be restored after it's finished. Commissioners will decide on the fate of the mine sometime next month.